Okay. Good night, everyone. We are from 9 group and we will present about can I talk to Dr. James and present perfect progressive. And I will introduce about our groups. The first one is Miss Himatunisha. Can say hi?
Yes, I am.
Okay, the next is Miss Juliana Ferranti.
Yes, I am.
And then Miss Prestidian Pujayanti.
Yes, I am.
And then Mr. Rosiman.
Yes, I am.
And then next, Miss Dinila Tanjung.
Next.
Maybe she is not present. And me as moderator, Dwi Susanti. Next slide. And the first one is conversation, will present by Miss Juliana and Mr. Rosipan, please.
Okay, thank you. Good morning. How may I help you?
Good morning. I would like to make an appointment to see the doctor.
Have you been in to come here, miss?
Yes, I have. I had an examination 6 months again. 6 months ago.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Yuli Hamilton.
Oh, thank you, Miss Hamilton. I'm going to set your file. This is it. Can you discuss your health concern?
I have an itchy rash that I need the doctor to look at.
Have you been feeling any joint chest access and fever with the rest?
No, I don't. It just, it is a lot.
Fine. Do you need organ share?
No, not necessarily. I just need to see the doctor's son. Can I see Dr. James too at 2 p.m.?
Unfortunately, he is not available at 2 p.m. How about 4 p.m.? He is available at 4 p.m.
It's okay.
Or maybe you want to see the doctor sooner. Dr. Smith is available at 2 p.m.
I would like to meet Dr. James. It's okay if I need to the him at 4 p.m.
Okay, then I will meet you in the on Dr. James' schedule. We will see you at your schedule appointment time.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome, Miss Hamilton.
Okay, the next is reading a text and will present by me. Read the article below and answer the question. Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease, also known in medical literature as Alzheimer's disease or AD, is the most common form of dementia. There is no cure for the disease, which worsens as it progresses and eventually leads to death. More often, AD is diagnosed in people over 65 years of age. Although the less prevalent early onset Alzheimer's can occur much earlier. In 2006, there were 26.6 million sufferers worldwide. Alzheimer is predicted to affect 1 in 85 people globally by 2050. Although Alzheimer disease develops differently for every individual, there are many common symptoms. Early symptoms are often mistakenly to be age-related concern or manifestation of stress in the early stage. The most common symptoms is difficulty in remembering recent events. When AD is suspected, the diagnosis is usually confirmed with tests that evaluate behavioral thinking abilities, often followed by a brain scan if available. Next. As the disease advance, symptoms can include confusion, irritability, and aggression, mood swings, trouble with language, and long-term memory loss. As the sufferers decline, they often withdraw from family and society. Gradually, bodily functions are lost, ultimately leading to death, since the disease is different for each individual. Predicting how it will affect the person is difficult. AD develops for an unknown and variable amount of time before becoming fully apparent, and it can progress undiagnosed for years. On average, the life expectancy following diagnosis is approximately 7 years, fewer than 3% of individuals live more than 14 years after diagnosis. Adult stem cell therapy will provide a cure by compensating the lost neural system. Stem cells exhibit targeted migration toward the damaged regions of the brain, where they engrafted, proliferated, and mature into functional neurons. Neural precursor cells can be intravenously administered and yet migrate into brain damaged areas and induce functional recovery. Okay, the next is language function conjunction will present by Ms. Himatunisha, please.
Okay, thank you. Language function conjunction. Number one, coordinate conjunction. Coordinate conjunction join equal sentence parts. They are used to join any parallel element of the sentence. She is beautiful but lazy. Two adjectives. Which one do you like, coffee or tea? Two objects. My brother sang and danced on my birthday party. Two predicates. There are seven coordinate conjunctions, for and nor, but or yet and so. For and so show reason. I did not join trip for my mother was sick. The dress was so expensive, so I did not buy it. His daughter is so cute, so everyone want to kiss her. And show augmentation. She is a smart boy, and she is also friendly. I did my homework in the bedroom, and my mother cooked in the kitchen. Or and nor show contrast or alternation. Will you join me to visit grandpa's house? Or are you going to stay at home? I don't not like watching romantic movie, or do I like reading romantic novel? But and yet show contrast. His mother moved to London, but he stay in Jakarta. Bobby likes so watch football match, yet he cannot play football.
Okay, the next correlative convention will present by Ms. Fresti.
Yes, thank you. Number two, correlation conjunction. Correlation conjunction are used in Paris. They may be used to join the basic sentence or two parallel element. They are either blah, 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 or neither blah, 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 nor. Both blah 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 and not only blah 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 but also. Here are the example corrective conjunction as to join but sense part wall sense term. Either you will tell me the truth or I will show you. She is neither smart nor diligent. But my mother and father like cooking. She is not only smart, but she is also diligent. Not only is she smart, but there is also diligent. Next, Kak. Number one, two subject connects by but and take a plural form. But my mother and my father are here. But my sister and my brother are so cute. Number two, when two subjects are connected by not only blah, 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 but also blah, 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 either blah, 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 or blah, 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 and neither blah, 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 nor blah, 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 the subject. This is closer to the verb determines whether the verb is singular or plural. Neither my sister nor my mother is here. Neither my brother nor my parents are here. Not only my mother, but also my father is here. Not only my brother, but also my parents are here.
Okay, present perfect progressive. We will present by Ms. Himatanesa, please.
Okay, thank you. Present perfect progressive. Present perfect progressive tense atau present perfect continuous tense adalah suatu bentuk kata kerja yang digunakan untuk menyatakan aksi yang telah selesai pada suatu titik di masa lalu atau aksi yang telah dimulai di masa lalu dan terus berlanjut sampai sekarang. Kemudian, rumus present perfect progressive tense atau present perfect continuous tense, pola kalimat present perfect progressive tense terbagi menjadi dua rumus, yaitu verbal present perfect progressive tense dan nominal present perfect progressive tense. Fungsi present perfect progressive menunjukkan aksi yang telah selesai. The construction laborers are thirsty. Since they have been removing the scaffolding. Mandy feels full as she has been eating half of the tart. Menunjukkan aksi yang baru saja selesai. Sorry, you are late. He has just been going to the airport. Please take off your shoes because I just have been sweeping the floor. Menunjukkan aksi yang telah dimulai pada masa lampau. I have been driving a car through the rain for an hour. The passengers have been waiting for the next flight since the morning, this morning.
Okay, time signal of present perfect progressive will present by Mr. Presti.
Okay, thank you, Kak. The signal of present perfect progressive. Time signal since, meaning sejak. For, meaning selama, the whole day, meaning sepanjang hari, so far, sampai saat ini, ever since, sejak saat itu, lately, akhir-akhir ini, all day, all night, all week, sepanjang hari, malam, atau minggu, all the morning, sepanjang pagi, all my life, sepanjang hidupku, since 8 o'clock, sejak pukul 8, for over 5 years, selama lebih dari 5 tahun.
Okay, verbal present perfect progressive, the present by me, and rumusnya a positive sentence, we will use subject plus has or have plus been plus verb in plus C or O or A. And negative sentence, we'll use subject plus has or have plus not plus been plus verb in plus C or O or A. And interrogative, we'll use has or have plus subject plus been plus verb in plus C or O or A. And then for has, used by C, he, it, and have used by I, you, they, we. And for the example, for positive sentence, we will use I have been waiting for 2 hours. Negative sentence, I have not been waiting for 2 hours. And interrogative, have you been waiting for 2 hours? And the next example is positive sentence, my grandparents have been drinking coffee. For negative sentence, my grandparents have not been drinking coffee. And for interrogative sentence, have my grandparents been drinking coffee? For nominal present perfect progressive, we'll use has for see, he, it, and then have for I, you, they, we. For example, for rumusnya, positive sentence-nya, subject plus has plus have plus been plus being plus noun or adjective or adverb. For negative sentence, we use subject plus has plus have plus not plus been plus being plus noun or adjective or adverb. For interrogative, we use has or have plus subject plus been plus being plus noun or adjective or adverb. For example, for a positive sentence, Chernobyl radiation has been being the most tragic nuclear accident in 1986. For negative sentence, Chernobyl radiation has not been being the most tragic nuclear accident in 1986. For interrogative, has Chernobyl radiation been being the most tragic nuclear accident in 1986? And then the next example, they have been being polite with me. And then negative sentence, they have not been being polite with me. And then for interrogative, have they been being polite with me? Next. Okay, I think enough just for that. And that's our presentation. Thank you so much and good night. See ya.
Hi, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pak.